Okay, now I'm using a brush that's attached to my telescope pole for the insides of the panel. Here. And I dip it over here.